often dreamed of a far-off place where heroes' welcome would be waiting for me. When the crowds all cheer, when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be. I'll be there someday. I will go the distance. I will find my way. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. When I go the distance, I'll be right where I belong. Got an unknown road to embrace my fate. Though that road may wander, it will lead me to you. And 1,000 years would be worth the wait. It might take a lifetime, but somehow I see it through. Then I won't look back. I can go the distance, and I stay on track. No, I won't accept defeat. It's an uphill slope, but I won't lose hope till I go the distance and my journey is complete."
This is the fucking dumbest thing I've ever done.